Hi everyone, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to take a look at the User Activity Audit Odoo module developed by Openinside. This module is designed to empower privileged users with comprehensive tracking capabilities, enabling them to monitor and record user operations and activities across various data models, including actions such as create, read, write, and delete. By providing an extensive audit trail, this module ensures transparency and accountability for all interactions within the system. It enables granted users to track every user's operations or activities on all system objects. This module provides high flexibility in configuration based on organizational policy, allowing you to select different users, activities, data models, or objects depending on what activity or user should be tracked. For example, organizations can configure the module to track only critical operations performed by certain high-risk users, or they might choose to monitor all actions on sensitive data models. This flexibility ensures that the system can adapt to various compliance requirements, internal policies, and security protocols, making it an essential tool for any organization looking to maintain a robust and secure data environment. Let's get started with our demo. Navigate to the User Audit module. Go to the Configuration menu to create a new audit configuration. We will set a name for the record. These checkboxes are considered actions. Checking one of them will create an audit log based on the selected action. This will enable the responsible user to track the activities of the selected fields. Under the Users section, we can select all users or specify the users whose activities will be tracked. Now, we select the objects or models to which this configuration will be applied. Under the Fields section, we will add the fields to be tracked or audited. Then save the changes. Go to the User Logs menu to see the effect of the configuration we just created. Navigate to the Employees module to create the action based on the pre-configuration. We have selected the object HR Employees and the field Visa Expiration Date. We will enter the expiration date, then save. Now, go to the User Audit module to track the logged activity. Here, the responsible user can view the activity's logs to track an audit. As we can see, all the activity details are shown here. Now, we will navigate to the employee profile and update the field so we can see the effect on the audit log. We will update the visa expiration date. And save the change. Going back to the audit log, the record is automatically updated based on the user's activity. When we open the record, we can see the old value, which was created on the first activity, and the new value after updating the field. Let's see a pre-configured example of lots creation. We set the users, objects, and fields we need to track. As we can see in the audit log, we can track the activity log with details such as object, user, and reference. Moreover, there is a function to clear logs. Going to the Clear Logs menu, we can view the record count and the records to be deleted based on parameters. And there you have it. You've reached the end of our tutorial on the User Activity Audit module developed by Openinside. We hope this tutorial has given you a clear insight into how this tool functions within the Odoo system. If you enjoyed this video and want to explore more of Openinside's Odoo module tutorials, be sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Thank you, and see you in our next video.
We know what we do.